Coming up on this edition of Cogeco News, various hospital unions very unhappy with chronic government underfunding, they say. Always time to be prepared in an emergency. And the Nipissing Lakers hockey team going about business as best as they can. Those stories and more live at 5 on Cogeco News.